The whole of Soto's men marched a quarter of a mile in phalanx position, and the Mabilian warriors watched them all. Immediately, the drums of the Tuscaloosa army blared, sounding louder and louder.